make DNA jewelry out of breast milk, umbilical cord, and hair. Hello, my name is Rio.
Hi, my name is Ryan.
Yeah, he's my husband.
And he's my wife.
Our family is, I think, very important. It's number one. Everything you do after you start your own family is for family. I was a low supply mom, so I had very little breast milk and I was at my last few drops. So I went online, I'm like, okay, I need like breast milk donation. In return, I'll make something for you. And in like 2 minutes, I had like 300 comments, which was the first moment where I felt that, hey, this could be something. Pink is the most popular color. We have two separate camps of people. One camp, they're extremely excited about it and they're like, that's so cool, so meaningful, so memorable. As a breastfeeding mother, you will understand. You're just going through so much pain and confusion and self-doubt and so many sleepless nights. When you have something to remember this journey, it's something that's very important and close to your heart. The other camp, on the other hand, is breast milk jewelry. Ew, so gross.
Oh, I belong to the second camp. What really changed my mind is we had this one very interesting customer who came to us and asked us, your jewelry, can it last for a lifetime? I would say, no, of course not. I can't give you a lifetime warranty, you know. Then she started crying. She had cancer and that's her last few bag of milk. And she wants something for her children to remember her by that can last for generations, maybe 20, 30 years from now. Based with this kind of story, I'm very sentimental by nature. I myself cried. So that really changed my perception of this whole business. We managed to get our licensed chemist to create a method to preserve the breast milk for the purpose of making jewelry. So it actually inspired a whole line of our jewelry, whereby we use solid gold for our jewelry, and that can actually last for generations.
So this is the finished product. And these charms here are actually made from my own breast milk and the hair of my two kids.
Jewelry with a meaning, with a feeling attached to it. Any things that make you feel joy, make you feel happy, reminds you of your family, your loved ones. To us, that's a keepsake. And that's what we really want to do as Keepsake by Rio.